Did you know? India's main man Sunil Chhetri had once signed a 3-year contract with Queen's Park Rangers, which competes in the EFL Championship. However, the UK government disallowed QPR to carry out the deal as India was not in the top 70 rankings, and the British government only permits players from non-EU countries to play if the above criteria are fulfilled. Not fair.